Good morning, Coral Gables. Mark Trowbridge here with our Coral Gables Chamber of Commerce, and welcome to our new home at 201 Alhambra. We are very excited that in the next couple of months, we'll be taking occupancy of this incredible space. I'm gonna do a little 360 view and panorama. What you see behind me is the frame out. The electricians are here today. The drywall, it's starting to look like an office. This is our hallway coming out of our staff conference room. We've got a couple of private staff offices, and then this area where the ladder is, well, that's pretty exciting. That's space that is open for four of our team to work collaboratively. And this is the area right behind reception. You see a recessed area there. That'll be for an 84-inch large screen TV. First coat of primer paint is on. Most of the ceiling tiles are installed. And more exciting than that, well, we're making the countdown to the arrival of our appliances, our lighting fixtures, and of course, our furniture. So we started to receive our cabinets and our beautiful millwork in the cafe, which will include an awesome counter depth refrigerator, two wine chillers, an ice maker, a dishwasher, a microwave. I mean, right now, you're looking at the dishwasher, and well, the way we microwave things is just run our hands really quick over items, hoping it'll generate enough heat to get it warm. Me, the glass has been installed in our small conference room. This is where our staff will meet each week, and we'll probably have committee meetings and other types of activities. Just 2 weeks away from our chamber's annual conference, where we'll be coming together in support of Brian Barakat, our new chairman, and all of his initiatives and goals for this upcoming year. Lighting has been installed. Lots of things happening very quickly. You can see some workers in the background. This is our beautiful glass wall so that you can see into the conference room. It gives it beautiful light and open space. We expect that the carpet will start to be laid on Monday. So you can see sort of the floor has been prepped, cleaned out, leveled, and ready for carpet. Wednesday, our furniture arrives. Thursday, we begin the installation of our AV equipment. Hard to believe, but September 1st is just 1 week and 1 day away. And then we begin what I think will be an exciting list of incredible programs in September. More on that to come, but right now, please take advantage and register for the conference. I'll be coming to you a little bit later today. The carpet is going down in our new home. We're excited about that. And of course, we're looking at just about 3 weeks from our move. Our furniture goes in later this week, our AV install from Intermediate Touch, and well, so much more. It's a bright and early morning. The sun is up behind some beautiful fluffy clouds. And let's make it a great chamber week, a great chamber day. Thanks for your continued support.